Mister. Oh, shit. Restart 10 minutes. All right, we're gonna make some changes here. We have to move the helipad. And we have to move the two greenhouses. And the table. I think I know what to do. One greenhouse there, move that thing, one greenhouse there, that'd be fine, but then we lose a parking spot. But the parking's going to change. Move that car over here. That's a gate right there. So we can park one car there. Truck's going to be gone. So with that greenhouse there, it comes out like that. That has to be moved. Not floating, actually. They're hooked onto the tower. They're hooked onto here. I'm not gonna, not saying anymore. Thank you. that is... Now I gotta log out. He's gonna be gone. More. Only one. The Lone Wolf. We gotta restart here, so I... Yeah. Hold on. I have to call in the troops. Cars. We'll be back. Oh, shit. motherfucker. Get in here. I've got time for this. Where are you? Angle on ya. Come on over here. Nice playing with ya. Come back another time when you got more balls. There. Getting disconnected. Yeah. I got kicked, and I think it's maybe a restart now. Could be a restart. We will see. It's reno time. It is reno time. I think it's restart. Let me look. Yeah, everybody's out. Ugh. It's reno time. Tool time, Tim. I see there's two new mods maybe coming in now. I don't know what they are. I'm gonna look. At 8:11, under announcements, there will be two new mods to download. Okay, let's see what they are. The server's up, the sun's up, and I'm okay. Let's see what it says. If I press play, will I? There it is. Jiggle signs. Hold on. Is it called giggles or jiggles? Trying to get in chat. Is my mic broken or what? I don't think so.
Fully close your Launcher Red, then it will auto-install mods you need, then it will load.
Yeah, that's JD what you
JD6250R played text-to-speech for 1,000 channel points.
I understand. But I've already done that, and it doesn't find it yet. So I closed my Steam, closed the launcher. Going to relaunch the Steam, and then relaunch the launcher, and then we'll see. Okay, Steam's up. Launcher is going up. Usually that's the way it is. That's right, JD. I see there's only one on anyway now, so let's see. Come on. Try it. Okay, there it is. Now it's going to correct the mods missing. You have to, I think you have to close Steam in that process, JD. Remember, that's what I've done before. There it is, uploading now, or downloading now. 27 and 296 megabit. By the way, we're going to get rid of the platforms. We're going to expand the base and make new fencing and have our own helipad and grow pads down on the bottom. Then we're going to sell the A3. We can use the money. Wriggles Signs is going in. 36 of 73.76. Okay. Here we go. 2 p.m. We're burning daylight. Minnow, when are you going to come in here? Where are you? I have no idea how to take those concrete slabs down, and you got to move the heli before I do anything. Come on. Doesn't want to play with me. Come on. Here we go. Don't have any sound. There we go. Who's there? I'm friendly. Identify yourself or I'm going to blow the hell out of you from kingdom to hell, kingdom to hell. Ah, there, that one there. That's just a warning shot. Thank you. Come on, where are you? Get out here. Oh. Fireworks. Good time to kill some zombies. They'll all be coming to the party. Your guns! The horde! Go away! Holy shit! Oh, they're coming for me! I fixed them. I hear some more though. Come on, get out there. Oh my God! Good shooting! Oh my God, brother. No more mags. Don't go away. Wait right there. I'm coming for you. Don't move. God! Holy fuck! What happens in no time? I hear ya. I see ya. Really getting to like this gun. Oh my God, I'm running out of ammo. There's still more. Told you I'd get ya, didn't I? Motherfuckers. I should have had in the first place. Oh no! It worked! I thought I was going to be blowing up. Alright, how many more are there? God, a direct hit. Get that guy rushing us! Hurry! Behind the trees! Oh, fuck. Too late! This breaks the rules. Oh my god. I got loads of mags. That's all there is to it. I'm out of ammo. I have no more ammo. Oh my god. Alright. Plan B. Don't work. Damn. All right, we got this mag. We're gonna go buy some ammo. Then we gotta start the rental. Oh. This does work, but. Doesn't have the scope. All right, we're gonna have to change it. Right there for the glitch. Gloves. Oh yeah, what? Fuck. That's not the compact model. I don't like that gun. Piece of shit. We do do have a sewing machine. I have a pair already to fix. Shediac. That's a good sniper. Right between the eyes, 400 yards. I want this 5.56 gun? No. Sell it. Where's that other gun? There it is. I'd rather have the money. To be honest with you. There. How'd that get ruined? And what about that? Shit. I don't need those. Anything out of the garbage. I'd like 10,000 rounds, please, of 308s. Boxes. Well, 20 in a box. I don't mind doing that. I can open the boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 20 boxes. Why not? What about 25? 25 sounds good. Unpack them all. They're everywhere. Look. I got a Pokemon card. We'll pay for them all. What else do I need to... by 32, I think, is what I'm shooting in that other piece of crap. 49 by 30, 46 by 30. 2,000. Okay. Oh. Why can't I sell these? You don't buy rubber slugs? No, I don't. Why not? It's not in the list. No, there's 12. Oh, that's why. I only need 12. I need 100. I think we have some in the truck. Okay. Nothing to sell. We have nails. Well, what is your name anyway? I want your name. I want your badge number. That's what I want. Son of a gun. You look like somebody I know. Okay, so word is you're ripping people off. And I don't like the sounds of that. But just keep your hands at your side while I shoot your balls off. And you not so fast, bro. Well, I'm getting more money, so what the hell do you want me to do? There's a gas for you. Jumping jack flash is such a gas. What the fuck is this? 5-round Vega. You can stay there. You want to go to a trader here? Do you have any trucks for sale? Let's have a look. I almost bought one of these things the other day. The Sarka's worth 58. So I'll be right back. Land Defender. Oh, yeah. I think it's another trader over here. I heard a story about this place. Service. Where are you? Where the hell is he? You up here? This would be a nice little office. Put a door on here. A lock. Don't even need a flag. Oh, somebody's been sleeping here. Vagrants. I knew it wasn't for real. This gas can. This gas thing work here? think so. Where's my gas can? Gas can's in the door. I don't think it works. Okay. Lordy, lordy. Where are we going? Well, I haven't got the tools. Oh. Oh, I see. So, they don't have the truck there yet. I'm looking for a new truck. And not a Defender. They have a lot of problems with drive shafts. Stuff like that. A lot of electronic problems. What's that post? Stop! Look both ways. Be a responsible driver. Get Minnow to get the chopper off here. Clean up this so undesirable concoction. Shit, there's another sign. This makes breathe that that. Ooh, yeah. All right, well, might be a touch. But base building. Well, we're good for that. We're gonna have to pull ahead just a little bit. I don't know which one it is. It's a red one. Wood and tires and tires. A couple tents. Oh, that's the kit. And blowtorches and an axe. Well, nothing in there. Strucky's chuck. This is Strucky's truck. Yet, it seems to be we're not allowed to have a truck per player. Is that got a... Wait a minute. No, it doesn't have a lock. There's a lock right there. We should use that as a medical cabinet. Instead of having to shit all over the place. Why don't I... Yeah, this is all medical anyway. I'm gonna go upstairs and get all that stuff. Okay, where is it? Alright. Alright, all the bandages are going down there. Bandages. Firecrackers. Codeine. Bandage. Morphine, band-aids, it's all garbage. All right, so that's, oh, another bandage there. Three, five, sevens. This here, food. All right, let's put that down there. Clean up. I mean, we should have all that stuff in one place. All right, so here we go. One can of food down at the bottom. Codeine bandage should be on all in one. We should put everything on one shelf. And then med kit, So that's two med kits there. This is portable bandages. All right, these can go down here. That, and we'll just add on as we go. Chlorine. Oh, did you hear that? All right. Aspirin. I've had my ass burned a few times. Chlorine. Absorbent cotton. Same there. Codeine. So a line item. These are line items. So whenever you need anything, you come to this cupboard. But the food doesn't go here. And this stuff doesn't go here. I'll find another cabinet. Yakka here. Peaches down here. Tuna down here. Alright. And this med stuff is over here. Probably going to have to empty all this stuff. Hordes and hordes and hordes of zombies a while ago. Nobody's showing up for work today. Here. 100 rounds is all I need. The rest I'll put away. This has got to go on number two. Put this back. I wish I had another one like that for this one. Alright, so I've got 20, 40, 60, 80. I'm gonna put the rest of these in my locker. Okay, the bag. Okay.
Nails.
That's all random. This base building stuff I'm going to take downstairs in a minute. Put out in a tent. Oh, there's 100 there. I could have... What? How many's in there? 12 cage. 100 pieces. Isn't that the one I tried to sell? Let's put this out in the tent. Is that the same one I'm using? Different. I'll sell it. Oh, I could have sold that one. I do hear a bird. Which five? I got to get to 1,000 kills. Shadows. This server is called The Last Outbreak. It's PvE. strictly enforced. And a lot of fun. It's base building. It has AI. So if you want, you know, excitement, there are places to go and find it. Base building stuff goes in the tent. I'm going to keep that lock here. This DMR mag belongs in this bunch. This thing doesn't sell. It's useless. These nails can all go outside. In the big, under the big top. These are going outside. 7.62 by 3.9. This is the iffy pile. I'm going to fill bullets on these. I need one more Barrett. 50 cal, 12.7 by 99. They're next to impossible to find. I got a pox here, an effort pen. So there was an extra pox. Where was it? There. That's going in the big tent outside. Oh boy. We bought these nails. They're like 4,000 a box. But it's easy to make money on here, Stratos. It's fairly easy, but it's fun. You can have fun here. Ooh. Wire. And the goddamn thing's full. Look at this. And I got all this stuff on me still. Three saws. Well, I'll take a buck. Tuck. Oh. I think I'll put these in that shed or that cupboard. I'm gonna move these things here. Had to rain today. there. And the parks. Go beside that one there. These shouldn't be in here. Really. Alright. I guess we're not doing anything tonight. Because we need some expertise that I don't have. What else is here? Okay, I think we're in good shape, but put some paper in here so to light the fires. Where the hell did they go? Take down some of this shit. You know why? Somebody thinks that okay, each shot has to count. Trying to get to 1,000. Then I get 8 gold bars, I think it is. Something like that. But this is not floating. It's hooked on, it's clipped onto the tower. It's clipped on. It's not floating. How can it be floating? We wouldn't be able to build it if it was floating. Look at that sign. It won't come. I can't take it down. It's there. It's there forever. Until JD removes it. All right, this is our greenhouse. That's made a lot of money for us. But this is the big money right here. Big money. Anyway. I see you. Right there. Well, that... There's her sister. Breathe. takes a while to get there, doesn't it, Chat? It's like snow. What? Black Camel, a beautiful machine. Oh my god. Shit. Fuck's sake. I fell down and hit that wire there. I think I need a pickaxe. That's what we need. Pickaxe should be in here. Or a sledge. Pickaxe or a sledge. And a hatchet didn't work. Or maybe it's a shovel. Just pull over, put it back in. Well, I could attach it somewhere there. Didn't it say attach? Where'd it go? No, we don't want to leave that around here. Everything in order, and then we'll the log holder's over here. I don't know why. Not full. The cannabis table you cannot remove. So that's going to be a wipeout. Okay. Yeah, that's a massive heli. It's the part of the end game, probably doing a mission, like maybe dropping something or I wonder how I take those. Where can I find a Let's finish this first. So you're going to have to buy another table for the weed because you can't disassemble the table. And this all got to come down. Look at all this shit. Not that much, really. Go and sell this stuff. Oh my god. Two cable reels and also a... Alright. I can put it in the blue barrel. Red barrel. Blue barrel. That's in the bag already. This has to come off. And this goes in here. Maybe a screwdriver? No. Oh. A wrench. Maybe a wrench. Is this locked? Okay, that's why. There was something already in there. Oh, now it's not going to fit. All right. One. Take this in my hands. Can we put this in here? Planks. In the red barrel. All right, that can go in there. That's cool. Now this table, you cannot do anything with it. It's gonna be here. Thank you. Blue barrel's full. All right, now. This red barrel's full. These are full now. Okay, so what's left here? Oh, Oh, I can't take the code lock off. I didn't put the lock on. Shit. This in the blue lockers. Lots of room here. I can put it here temporarily, like this. Need Minnow to come and get that lock off. I got this big friggin' bag. Put it in there. Alright. Minnow, I need you to come and get this lock off the locker, the blue locker. Do with all this stuff. Well, these nails go over the other place along with that. That's construction. This is medical. Christ. Medical. Tetra. Charcoal, IV star kit, shotgun shells. And these MPXs are garbage. Gotta move all that stuff. That's plugged into the solar panel upstairs. Is the solar panel on? Oh, fuck. Solar panel has to be moved. these two boxes here. Room divider. Nails. No room in here for anything. Should sell some hatchets. Okay, so triple locker. Put both. Oh, there goes that sequence. That's both greenhouses. I gotta get rid of the room divider. Up there. This can go in here. That can go there. Bandages. A little out of whack now. Test kit. Interesting, isn't it, chat? I mean, what you gotta do? Crowbar? But I can't do anything until I get that blue locker. And I can't move the locker because I'm not the one to put the lock on it. We're at a standstill. I can't do any more. No more. Can't do anything. If I tear this apart, look, I can take the floor apart, but the chopper is going to be in the air. Craft a fire barrel. I have to empty the barrel? Can't pick it up. I have to empty the water. Think. What do you use? Screwdriver, I think, usually. Don't want to do that. Paid $40,000 for that barrel. And up here is the god darn solar panel's got to come off. take the truck battery out. Right. Now, I think dismantle. It's a massive heli. It is, sort of. I mean, it's pretty nice. It's for, I think it's for four people. So I got this off, so I might be able to take that floor down. But first, do I take the stairs? No more room here. I just know it. There. Alright, that's not infringing. Unplug that. Car battery, take the hands. This food's gonna rot if you leave it in here too long. Grenade. Oh my god, what a mess. Alright, so I can put the battery in there for now. Alright. That in there. These are going to throw away. And that's got to be sold too. So I'll put one there. Unplug. Take the hands. Figure out. If you place this, it'll take the flag. Takes a flag, so it's not going to move. Take that one down. Here. That's nice. Should catch onto that other piece of wood. There it is. I don't know what that other piece is hanging there for. Alright, so this one. Got the nails and the planks. I'll put some planks down here. Should be able to take this down. I think, okay, I can take that one down. But how do you do it? Oh. The half wall. Thank you. I meant, wait. I don't know if I want to do that. Because if I take that out, how am I going to... One plank. This one. Got that one. Got that one. Okay, combine those. There's planks over here. This barrel. I thought there was planks. They're attached. Barrel's okay. This thing here, it's an oddball. Just gonna leave it here. That's fine. Now I can't do anything here, and I don't know how to do that one. Oh shit! Another cut. Goddamn barbed wires. I've moved something over there that I can jump up. I should have done it. Well, that's all I can do now. That's it. Can't move the locker. Because I haven't got the... I didn't put the locker there. This is okay like this. Is locked. Okay. What else? Oh. That's an excess. Okay, I think that's all I have for you today, guys. This is stuff all for sale. I take it up to the trader. If he doesn't buy it, It'll burn it. Popping. The bullets will be popping. All right. Let's get out of here. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. And...